A $20 million gift. NCH is working to change the course of health care in Southwest Florida.
Yeah, it's a healthy donation. Wait News health and medical reporter Amy Osher attended a major unveiling today and shows us how that money will be spent.
There they grow again. NCH announced a mega donation this morning. $20 million from Best Buy founder Richard Scholes. The funds going toward a yet-to-be-built comprehensive cardiac center on the campus of Baker Hospital. It will be called the R.M. Scholes Family Cardiovascular and Stroke Critical Care Center.
If I can make an investment to help create a best-in-class facility for heart and stroke, why wouldn't I do that right here where I live?
These funds go in tandem with two other $20 million donations, totaling $60 million earmarked for state-of-the-art cardiovascular care. NCH CEO Paul Hills believes this will put the health system on the map.
NCH is going to join an elite group of health systems in America. We're benchmarking ourselves right now against places like Cedars-Sinai, Johns Hopkins, Mayo Clinic. We want to be at that level.
The new building puts heart, stroke, and vascular issues under one roof. Dr. Mazen Abuad is a stroke specialist who says patients will benefit.
They're all interrelated with each other, so it would make sense to have them both at the same time in the same building. So this way we can provide our patients the best care, and that will also make us more efficient.
President of NCH's Rooney Heart Institute, Dr. Paul Kabedu, outlined plans for me.
It will be all private rooms. We will have some critical care units as well.
It's a look at the future of cardio care in Southwest Florida.
We're building a great team. We're instilling those core values of integral care to provide, you know, what patients really deserve, which is world-class care.
The building we were standing in will be torn down and replaced with a new one, addressing a critical need for complex care. Amy Osher, Wink News.
Amy, thanks. And the estimated price tag for this facility is $200 million. And today's donation and the ones from the Rooney and Wingard families put them well on their way.